Biotech at LABVOLUTION 2019. My name is Tony Chen. I'm the sales manager of Blue-Ray. So we come from Taiwan and we are keen to provide high quality and reliable lab equipment on the market. So today I want to introduce you have a gallons of our products. So I will step by step. For our product line, we separate into four parts. For the first one, it's the liquid handling machine. We have the electronic pipettes and pipette controller, which is called the BluePette and the BlueSwan. Okay, let's move and follow me. The second part is the PCR machine. As you see on here, we have two types. For this one, is a model types, which ramping rate is really, really fast. 5.5 per second for the heating and 3.3 for the cooling. Okay, and this module is with gradient function, 12 column, touch screen, and the most important is this equipped with Wi-Fi function. So you can connect to your mobile phone, check the running status all the time. You don't need to check all the time on site. So it's really good, it's really cool. For another one, is a basic type which called TurboCycler lights. I think the major difference from this and this is the ramping rates. So this one is 3.0 degree per second. Although this is the economical type, but still have gradient function inside, and also the lead temperature can be adjusted or can be adjustable. Okay. This is our PCR area. For the third part is called centrifuge. As you see on here, this is a microcentrifuge machine, and the equipped with two kind of rotor. One is for the 24, the other is for 36. Okay. I think for this machine, the major points is safety is our first. Please check these sites. You can see we have unbalanced detector inside, and with dual lock for the safety. Just close, then press stop. The speed is very high, can up to 21,400 G, it means around 50,000 RPM. Please check the noise. Okay, right now it's up to the maximum speed. Noise is very quiet. Honestly, this product is very competitive and can compete with some famous big brand like Eppendorf. Okay. And the final product is our new product, which we just launched this year. And we want to enter into cell biology field. That is why we create the EzScope live cell image system. Okay. This machine is designed to put CO2 incubator. Please check this board. Okay. The maximum units you can put is up to 4 units. As you know, the for cell culture test is usually have control group, test group, test 1, test 2, test 3. So for us, 4 units are serious connection, not parallel. It means only one cable connected and the control by outside computer. So the customer can adjust the LED intensity or the adjust focus or exposure. Of course, we have auto exposure, this function. Not only capture image or do time-lapse video, we also have conference function inside. A customer can check the cell culture density. So this is our new product I would like to introduce to you. And if you are tech interested, please view more information on our website and or contact me directly. Thank you.